name is Elijah Reece. I attend Mississippi Gulf Coast Community College. This is my presentation, carpet with padding for glass construction material. A brief history of the carpet. This is the oldest surviving carpet in the world. Dates from 5th through 4th century BC. Carpets are mainly used for sitting on the ground, but this has started to be a funeral accessory. United States carpet industry. William P. Spragg, who started the first carpet mill in Philadelphia in 1791. Marshall Fields and the Marshall Fields Company created the Oriental rug. It was introduced in 1928. Carpets in the United States today. Carpets is a foreign covering or covering used for residential, commercials, and buildings, and offices, stores, and transportation. There are many colors and styles and material to choose from. The benefits of carpet. Carpet for home adds beauty, provides warmth and comfort, and reduces noise. Carpets for work. Offers design flexibility, reduces noise, provides warmth and comfort, and saves money over time. What is carpet padding? Carpet padding is a foam underlayment of carpet design for installation under ballroom carpet. Carpet padding is made of polyurethane foam, which supports your carpet, allowing it to last longer in your home. The purposes of carpet padding: extends life of carpet, provides comfort, improves acoustics, and thermal insulation. How thick should be your carpet padding? It should be no more than a half inch. The carpet padding weight is the density of the carpet pad. It's calculated by pounds per cubic feet, weighs between 3 to 10 pounds. Types of carpet padding. Bond foam carpets. The pros are mostly popular, value, eco-friendly, and durability. The crown foam carpet pad. The pros is soft, stiff, and inexpensive. The fourth foam carpet pad, the pros is durability, attached to some waterlogged carpets, high traffic use. The memory foam carpet pad, comfort, durability, and not under high traffic. The fiber carpet pad. The pros is inexpensive, flat, dense, and traffic use. These are the installations. The residential insulation are all about comfort. Just like you can use it as bonded or fourth foam. Commercial carpet insulation usually focuses on the long-term durability. You could buy the denser carpet pad, like bonded, fourth foam, and synthetic fiber. The looped carpet refers to the beer carpet styles. For the installations, you can use synthetic pads. The high traffic installation, you can use a thin and dense carpet pads, like synthetic fiber, fourth foam, and bonded. This is the end of my presentation.